Hey everyone, Ninja Gaming here with another video, and today I'm going to be trying to get the achievement where you have to get 4 kills with a single use of Genji's Dragon Blade. If you're new to Overwatch, this is Genji. Oh wait. This is Genji. For the entire video, I'm going to be playing as him. And I'm going to be trying to get that one achievement. So, I'll be back when I get to a map. We're back, and we're going to be playing on Lijiang Tower. So, let's start playing Genji. Hopefully, I can get lucky and do this on the first try. Okay, so they've already started. No one's Genji. So. Just to keep in mind, I am not the best Genji player.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Now, hold on. Someone's. Yep.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Oh, wait, did I kill them? No, I didn't. But they killed themselves. You're right, Farah. Okay, so we're capturing the point. That's good. I would like to get this achievement done as well as win the game. Just see if anyone's up here. No, they are not, because McCree is.
Enemy turret ahead.
Oh crap, that far. She's killed me twice. So yeah, you can see why I said that I'm not the best player in the world. But I'll do just fine. I hate you, Mei. If you agree with me that Mei is the most annoying character in Overwatch, please comment down below.
For a different outcome.
So,
pass I'm into the iris.
I need healing.
Wait, do we have any back healers? No, we don't. Well, we do have.
I am healed.
Okay. I'm going to go up top. If there are a bunch of people up top, or if I look down.
Enemy turret ahead.
Oh, crap. Wait, was that the turret? Yeah, that was the turret. It barely saw me.
I'm taking the point.
But I do have my Dragon Blade, so I'm gonna try and use that once I kill Torbjorn's turret and kill Torbjorn.
I'm taking the point!
Checking
in.
Okay. Okay. First time did not work. Oh, looks like we got a. Oh crap! What was that?
Behind you.
No! Crap! Oh, it was. What? Who's the Reaper? Oh wow.
I will not waste this
check close skills. If you think I suck as Genji, comment down below. No.
I am ready.
Oh crap. How did he get me? Yeah, I need to watch this. What? That's gotta be a glitch. That's not real. Hopefully. Oh crap.
I'm on the objective.
That was sucky. Oh, someone did Deadeye. I just got my Dragon Blade. Great.
0-1.
Well, let's keep playing.
I will strike our enemies where they do.
That Roadhog.
Play of the game.
Steve Maxwell. Good game. I don't really mean that, I'm just saying that. That was really the play of the game? That sucked. Giving it to Nicholas. Well, that was disappointing. Well, I'll be back when I get to the next map. Okay, I'm back, and we're gonna be playing on Temple of Anubis. Yes, defending. Genji. This skin goes perfectly with the Temple of Anubis, which is why I like the skin. So, who are we gonna play as? So we've got. Bastion, McCree, May, or not, we've got a Zenyatta, we've got a Junkrat. I mean, I kind of rather that we have a tank, but I don't really care. I just think it's a little...
Empty your mind.
Just...
Focus on the task at hand.
Yeah, never mind.
Hi!
Hello. Yo.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm swag. So.
Come on.
I think this comp will do good. Hopefully.
Peace be upon you.
Bastion is probably the one of the best choices for this map. Zenyatta, yes. Junkrat, yes. May, yes. McCree, definitely not. McCree is not a very good player to use on this map. Unless you're using your Deadeye, of course. I'm just gonna snipe from a distance. They're gonna come through here.
That kind of through silk.
Watch your back.
Behind you. Thank you, Zenyatta. I finally got a kill.
I require healing.
Hi, May. Oh, crap. Ooh. Okay, I need health pop. Why? He just smacked me.
I will not falter.
Nada. No feels good. Oh, I got my dragon blade. I can take him out. Yet again, fail. Headshot me. Oh, he's got the young, I think it's the young wolf skin. Young Hanzo, I'm not sure what the name is. But it is a really cool skin. Okay, we got a Pharah. I like that. But, what? Oh, yeah. I forgot about her darts. She barely hit me. Oh, and she's got the new Halloween skin for Anna. That's cool. Who's that dragon? Dragon! Boy! Bastion! Damn! I'm just gonna stay right here and just get shots off of Oh yeah, because they've got two Hanzos. Wait. Oh, that wasn't me. 10 kills, that's not bad. Where is he? What the heck? Hi, Reaper. Let's be friends. Oh, he's dead. Oh, someone got nano boosted. Then they died.
Damn it.
Someone's right here.
Hi!
Get wrecked. Stole your kill. They still got that Anna. Just got a... Someone... Slay that Reaper.
Die.
Wait, did they just get played?
I return to the
get
fight.
Died. Sorry about that. Yeah, I messed that one up again. Hi, brother. Comes this way, then I'm gonna kill him. I kill you. Okay, let's see who got play the game.
Play of the game.
My brother.
Yuga waga teki wo kurau!
Give that to Zenyatta, and I'll be back with the next match. Just so that we've got some fun in this video, I'm just gonna open a loot box because I am now level 35. So let's open it. Oh, we got an epic. Oh, we got the Symmetra skin.
Oh, scary.
Getting that. Vampire Symmetra. Look at them hams. She got them hams. Equipped. That's not bad. I mean, that's probably the best thing I've gotten. Got something for Anna. It's just a spray. Not too good. Oh, I got something for May. I think it was a duplicate. No, it wasn't a dupe. Okay, well, yeah, I'll be back when I get into a match. I just got into a match, and we're gonna be playing on Dorado. What the hell? I mean, heck, excuse my language.
Play what? The game.
What?
Heroes never die.
Okay. Well,
epic.
Excellent.
That was weird and unexpected. I guess I'll be back when I get into another game? Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna keep playing on Dorado. So let's just defend and let's keep playing Genji. Okay, so we got a Mei, a McCree, and a Symmetra. We get Junkrat, that's good. Who's this Julio gonna be? Bastion. Okay.
Well, thank you.
That's okay. There are three freaking Reinhardts on this team. Look at that! Okay, I just jumped in the middle and got hit off. And they just see a Genji jump down. They've already got the first objective. That's nuts. Okay.
My ultimate is ready.
My ultimate is ready. I hate Tracer. In the comments down below, tell me who is the most annoying character that you think, or who do you think is the most annoying character in Overwatch? Tell me down in the comments. Me, personally, I think it's gotta be... Oh! No! Get away! Get away! Get away! Oh, thanks. Mercy, you finally get here. Nope. Why? 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 We need a tank.
The battle continues.
Oh, they are so close to capping. Are they gonna get it? Safe. No! Reject.
Defense matrix activated. Yeah. I'm so cool. I got Ruba.
No! No! This is my fifth try. Ugh. Fifth time trying to get that to Hanamura. I said that wrong. I butchered that. Don't hate me. Oh, I'm attacking. I can actually get this. Please only have like one tank and one defense hero. I'll be really happy if you do that for me. Wait, how many defense heroes are there? There's six. Okay, if they're the low level, or if they're the low HP ones, then, yeah, can I kill you, please? Because I want this achievement so that people will stop bugging me. Wonder if I can get up past that wall. Okay. Okay, no, it won't let me. Well, at least we can try and see who's gonna be on our team. They've got a Tracer. I saw something, but I don't know what it was. Oh, hi Junkrat. I see your trap. You're stupid. He's gonna think I'm gonna walk through.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Nope. Die. Who are they? Oh, they got really low. They got low HP characters. Yes. Okay, this is my chance. The only thing I am worried... The only thing I'm worried about is the Roadhog. The Roadhog's gonna serve a problem in this.
Come here!
We got a Bastion. Hi, brother. You're nice.
I am taking
you're dead. You know what? I'm just not gonna say anything, and I'm just gonna play. I finally got my Dragon Blade. Dragon Blade! Okay, they killed everyone.
I am claiming the objective.
No! 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 I hate Hanzo. I hate my brother.
I will not falter.
No! Oh my god. Really? The Junkrat killed me? Oh yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Well,
epic.
Excellence is its own.
Ooh, can this guy get a legendary? No, because people suck. I'll be back with another map. Well, I think this. Yeah, this Mercy's got the new costume.
My spirit grows strong.
5, 4, 3.
We got some pumpkins up front.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective
A.
They got a Zarya. They've got one tank and they got a healer. Not too bad. Looks like a padlock. I almost ran into that. No. Oh, I got her. Yay! I killed someone! Get away! Justice reigns from above! I almost died. Someone's on the point. Yeah, I'm dead.
I will not falter.
Okie dokie. Come on. I've got this. They killed most of my team, but I can get it. I got one kill! Okay. No! You know what? After this game, I'm just gonna... I'm done. Yes! No!
Defeat.
Die! Die! No! I got two kills too! What? What? At the very end, I got it. This was clutch right here. I do this. I bring out my sword. I slice. Yes! I don't care. I don't care that I didn't get the achievement. I got put in the game.
Epic.
Clear.
This is relieving. This is so cool. Well, that's the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment for what I should do next. This is Nindroid Gaming out.